2020 was a strange and complicated year for all of us. And we are now hopefully seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. However, another crisis looms large, one with many parallels, but also a lot more complexity, and with arguably much greater consequences. Global ecosystem collapse. The changes in the composition of our atmosphere, the pollution of our living environment, the spiraling rates of habitat loss and extinction, and our failure to do anything meaningful about it. There are no magic bullets. This is a multifaceted problem, and the solutions will have to come from all corners of human ingenuity. Broadly speaking, we need to solve a technological challenge to improve the sustainability of our way of life, a human challenge to ensure we prevent the injustice, the conflicts, and the famine associated with climate change, and finally, a habitat and biodiversity challenge to avoid a mass extinction and the end of life as we know it. It is in this context that we believe that together, the Mossy Earth team and you, our members, we can be a positive and active part of the solution. In 2021, we will be kicking things up a notch. We will be doubling down on the projects which we find to be the most impactful. For us, this is to help rewild and protect wilderness and biodiversity in all its beautiful shapes and sizes. This means designing and implementing great projects to have the highest environmental return possible. To this purpose, we will begin shifting the majority of our efforts into rewilding impact projects, spread across a variety of fragile ecosystems and threatened wildlife populations. So, what does this look like in practical terms? It is working in a variety of ecosystems to ensure we fund what needs funding the most. It is to not always work on what is simple or most appealing, but on what is impactful. This can be research, feasibility studies, trials for new methods, wildlife relocations or reintroductions. It can be GPS or camera trap monitoring of wildlife populations. It can be managing human-wildlife conflict, educating people. Can be reforestation or assisted natural regeneration. You can expect this variety from us, but having always as its common thread the aim to protect and restore wild places and to secure their future in balance with human society. On behalf of myself and the team at Mossy Earth, we wish you a great start to your year, and we look forward to a very impactful 2021 together.